interesting that they've got a Schindler 5500 indicator. Don't know if it's an